family for him. And my Uncle Dave and my cousin Calvin Branch. And my boyfriend Deegan Reesnitz and his parents, Jason Reesnitz and Ashley Schwartz. Thank you guys for coming. I love all of you guys. And my grandma, sorry kids, you brought my dad. My grandma back over there. I'd also like to thank my athletic director, Ryan Reesport, for nominating me for this award. Without you, I wouldn't be here. And also all my coaches for teaching me everything I know. I wouldn't be here without them. And I would also like to thank the Ken Harris Foundation, because without them, none of us would be here. So thank you.
So I'd like to start off by thanking my athletic director, Ryan Reesport, for nominating me for this prestigious award. And I'd like to thank my family that came out tonight, and that's my great-grandma, my grandma, my grandpa, my mom, my dad, and my brothers and sister. And I'd really like to thank you guys for helping me discover my passion for sports and helping me to excel in those sports. So thank you guys, and thank you to the foundation for the award.